Hello everyone, and welcome back to another micro concert. We have two pieces today. Both of them, the composer's surnames begin with M, and both of them, culturally speaking, were Jewish. They were both from roughly the same time, which is the first quarter, third or so of the 19th century. The first is Felix Mendelssohn, and the second is Giacomo Meyerbeer. Mendelssohn wrote this Prelude and Fugue in G major for the organ as part of a set of three Preludes and Fugues. The Prelude he modelled on the first movement of the Bach St. Matthew Passion, which, if you know that piece, you will see some similarities with this piece by Mendelssohn. Both are very pastoral in character. Mendelssohn had quite a soft spot for the Bach St. Matthew Passion because in 1828 he revived the work and arranged it and conducted probably the first performance of the 19th century. And it was also quite significant for him because that was the start of a train of events that led to his conversion, and he became a Christian. So this was written later on in his life, the Prelude and Fugue in G major. The fugue unusually starts just with the pedals. Usually a fugue will start with the highest part, this one starts with the lowest. And it's played on what are called the diapason stops of the organ, so you get a very kind of rich and warm sound. And then after that I'm going to play the Coronation March from the opera Le Prophète by Giacomo Meyerbeer. Meyerbeer was very, very famous in his day. He was the master of grand opera, and you can really hear that in this piece. It's very exuberant, uplifting, very regal, very grand. And sadly, both Mendelssohn and Meyerbeer's reputation suffered quite a bit, sadly, at the hands of Richard Wagner, who was an extraordinary composer, but also, sadly, very anti-Semitic. And both, as I mentioned, both composers' reputations suffered, but Mendelssohn's recovered, but Meyerbeer's sadly didn't. So even though he was incredibly famous in his day, he's nothing like as well known now, which is a shame. So this is the Prelude and Fugue in G major by Mendelssohn, followed by a Coronation March from Le Prophète by Giacomo Meyerbeer. And this arrangement for the organ was made by the Victorian organ virtuoso William Thomas Best.